Let me tell you a story of what happened to Miles when he found Gwen on the Fortnite island. First, he had to whip a wannabe superhero's ass so he could obtain his web slingers. 2,000 old thermometers, 2,000 surrounding us. Miles then went off doing some jumpy, swinging, spinny type kind of shit. Man, he was moving. He was on his way to that island that pop up in the middle of nowhere. As we know, he's like a spider, but a man with three legs instead of eight. He was making his way closer to the island and decided to take a rip. In this moment, he never expected to run into his dearest of friends, Gwen. As he appeared, he tried to be friendly as he saw Gwen, thinking this gonna be one of those moments they meet at the end of the game. But man, was he wrong. She shot him with a Glock, but he stayed composed. They were able to swing their pickaxes as a token of respect, as it's taken seasons for Miles to arrive. Some doofus looking like makeup was done at a circus popped up and shot Miles out. However, in the end, Gwen was able to avenge her fellow friend's elimination.